holiday season, please say a prayer for all of the men, women, and children locked in prison or held against their will, whether they be innocent or guilty.
Christmas days of living hell.